I just jump off? Yeah, I can. How do I get up there? It won't come off like that. That's... Ugh. Giant statue, get out of my way. You're in my face. Oh, I'm mad at you, giant statue. Go in there. Scrub things. There's no way I'm getting past all of them. Or I am. Apparently I weigh more than this statue. Oh wait, no, I need this to be heavier. Oh, come on. just not long. Actually, no, that's the problem. No, I'm not lost. The weight's still not exact. That guy's still heavier, huh? Oh, there we go, there's the other one. Kill these bugs so I'll get out of my way. Attack! What, in the eShop? Because if it is, that's awesome. That should equalize the weight. And it does. Actually, what I'm gonna do first is I'm gonna put it in the... I'm gonna put this statue on the bell thing. Just in case. Hey, David! That's pretty cool. I'm still gonna emulate 8 because it makes more sense to do it, and I don't want to spend $8. But that's later. 8 is far in the future. Alright, we good. Benny Toppe! Luckily, I didn't. Bagley 400. And another lock thingy. Get out now, but that's not what I'm into. Yeah. Looking for one. Good deal. Where's the last one? Oh, wait a minute. No, there's no way. No freaking way. I'll give it a shot anyway, but seems really unlikely. Okay, guess that works. Shoutouts to Ingenuity, I guess. It was a good call to go this way. Stealth pat on the back. Why is that a thing? The police! Did they find out that you're actually less than 14 years old? In your soul? Because of baby rage? See, that was a dumb move to make. Pretends to be a tree? Yo, not even kidding. Trees steal the show, like every time. Seriously, who wants to be a main character when you can be a tree? This tree is like, it's like the most... It's like the best role for in self-interpretation. A running tree. See? You get to, you've decided you're a running tree. Oops. And another heart piece. And I have 15. Plus it fully heals me, which is... everywhere. There's one chest left on this floor. One chest there. There's another heart piece somewhere. Also, I don't have a map for some reason, so the map, one and a heart piece is another. Link's crossbow training, I'd probably hate it in 5 seconds. Yeah. Oh, that's nice, nice. It's a four. We have a fourth thing. Go into the bell. That'll be a fun time. So now apparently we have a fourth for the N64 Olympics thing we're gonna. So party time when that starts, which might be in the next couple weeks. Oh, I needed that hand knuckle crack thing. Okay, so I'm gonna go back into that room because. Damn it. I need to find the other, the two freaking things again. Ow. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, go away from me, bug stack thing. Oh, la 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 la. This temple's kind of neat, but I'm not gonna miss it when I'm done. Let's just say that. Oh, I think I get it now. Probably just moving these guys along the path to hit a switch. Go, little bud. Good boy. Oh, I have to throw one up there and then force it. That makes sense. Hopefully that's the chest, that's a heart piece, not a map. I don't give a shit about the map. Yep, there's the next part. We're getting there. Also, I think that there's a lot of, there's a lot of heart pieces I can get now. With this thing. Ow. Hope this goes up. Yep. Hey, I'm M-Knight. I'm doing good. How are you doing? Alright. So now I have to move this guy onto the elevator. After that entire dungeon was essentially just get the statue guy and bring him over here. Do I have to kill all these bugs to dispel the lightning again? Yep. Getting away. At least if I can stop. You may have passed your French exam. I hope you passed your French exam. Because failing sucks. Alright, that's done. This whole thing was just to get the big statue down here. So, I guess that's kind of cool. It might be. Bug exterminator. Whoops. I guess I wasn't supposed to destroy that thing. But I did. Still not at the bottom floor yet. Technically, yeah, technically the Skyward Sword one is the same puzzle as this one. Yeah, that's what I thought. There it is. Really? So that's like, the last thing I get is the map. Which I probably should have gotten first. I'm just gonna save because I haven't saved in a while. Go, fella. Thank you. god. Die. That's not the way. I have to go to the bell. Yeah, better late than never, though. I didn't really need the map at all. I should make things a little easier. Yeah, basically. It's a backtracking dungeon. Alright, let's finish this dungeon. I forgot this dungeon existed, to be honest. Oh. Giant spider! With a big ass eye, that probably is the hardest. Twilight Arachnid Armagoma. So it's basically Goma. Hey Rob. Or am I just supposed to bash it? None of the mini boss was cool. Oh, Oh. I know, I'm killing him. I'm not reading chat, so... I mean, I just saw what NKB told me to do after I did. Are you gonna summon babies like Goma does? More babies. Get fucked. Yeah, but the mini boss was cool.
Traditional sword fights, kind of.
This boss wasn't that difficult, though. Except that there's an eyeball now. So if I hadn't killed it
at that point,
could it have like regrown or something? One left. I think this one takes the longest to do though. Doesn't matter, I still killed it. I killed it my way.
Yeah, we have to reach this guy.
Okay, so the bug is apparently right at the beginning of the Lost Woods. But I kinda wanna know what this is. Another harpies. Alright. That's that then. Actually didn't know that harpy was there. What were you looking for? The Dominion Rod, okay. Oh no, you forgot the spell. I gotta find some more statues that respond to the rod. Unfortunately, I've run out of time. Oh. All the poles? I don't know. Maybe we'll find out. Anyway, take it easy, guys. Have a great day. I'll be back tomorrow with more of this. Till then, see you.